Hello friends, this is my second video on spoken English. On my last video, I have told about the first strategy for improving our fluency in speaking English. It was to think in English and also to speak ourselves in English when we are alone without the intervention of our mother tongue. In this video, I will share with you another strategy which is very, very easy. And I think majority of us know about it. Yes, it is to speak in front of the mirror. It is a kind of self-analysis. You can watch yourself, your way of speaking, gestures and body language. It will really build your confidence. You can practice this technique before going for an interview. Make necessary changes in your way of communication through this strategy. In our day-to-day life, it is very important that we must